Well, public holiday trading is proving to be more than a novelty, with tens of thousands flooding to the city to shop for the first time on Easter Monday. Reporter Jane Stinson joins us live from the mall. Jane, will shop owners be happy with how things have gone today?
Well, Beck, the shops here have just closed their doors and they're tallying up the tills as we speak, but there's no doubt that they'll be very pleased with the result. It's estimated that Rundle Mall traders reaped about $5 million yesterday, and today, with the crowds swelling, that's expected to reach $7 million. Now, the locals have certainly been out in force here today, but there've also been many, many tourists who've been injecting their hard-earned dollars into the South Australian economy.
From 11, the doors opened and shoppers were welcomed in, flocking to Rundle Mall by foot and wheel. Every man and his dog keen on the first Easter Monday trading.
I think it's really good, especially for tourism, and yeah, it's about time we sort of caught up with the rest of the states, I think, yeah.
About 80,000 locals and tourists packed the pavement.
I love Rundle Mall now, it's awesome. Like, you know, being able to come here on the public holiday just makes it, I don't know, a bit more vibrant, yeah.
Many having a ball in the mall, while others were hopping mad for a post-Easter bargain.
So are you guys all happy that the mall's open today?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't hear you.
Yeah.
They were lured by special deals and amped up entertainment. And more shoppers were enticed away from home today, up 20,000 from yesterday.
It's good there's people out and about enjoying holidays with everything closed on the weekend.
The cool weather failed to deter crowds, instead focusing shoppers on their winter wardrobes.
I could do with something on now. It's a bit cooler here today, so, yeah.
Overall, public holiday trading is tipped to deliver a $60 million retail boost this year and should rise as word gets out about the new opening hours.
More people will just certainly grow to expect that it will be open, and we expect numbers to just continue to grow and grow over than this year and certainly next year.
It's enough to make you shop till you drop. Jane Stinson, 10 News.